So, next problem. So, post nyo na lang tapos pag-aralan nyo. So, merong 15 people. Assuming daw na walang tie. Walang tie. Tapos, how many ways can these 15 people win first, second, third, fourth, and fifth prize? So, yung n natin is 15. So, gawa tayo ng limang slot. So, slot method lang tayo. So, palagi ko itong ginagamit. Yung slot method. So, palagi ko itong ginagamit yung slot method kesa sa permutations saka combination. So, sa 15, since first prize, so 15 ways pa. So, 15 yung pwedeng manalo ng first prize. Sa second prize, 14 na lang. Kasi, no ties. So, hindi pwedeng maulit. Pag nanalo ka na, so hindi na pwedeng maulit. So, 14 na lang. Sa third is 13. Sa fourth is 12. And 5 is 11. So, number of ways. So, since consider natin yung lahat na slot. So, end yan. So, first rule sa counting, pag end is multiply, pag or is plus mo yung mga number of ways. So, meaning, kung i-consider mo yung end, so lahat na slot, consider mo yan, end yan. Pag isa lang sa slot, meaning or yan, or means add. So, multiply mo lang. So, ang lalabas is 360, 360. So, ang answer is C.